Yo, 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 it's ASMR Tomos, and today I got a little something slight. I'm gonna be eating some frozen pomegranate, and probably just talking about random stuff, so let's get right into it. It's like when you freeze it, or if you freeze any fruit, it tastes like so much better. It's like candy almost. So every time I buy some fruit, I always try to freeze it because I know it's gonna taste better. Like especially blueberries. But yeah. Thank you. eat fruits is like fruits that has seeds in it, because that's like life. It's like ether, you know? It's like it's living, versus like fruits without seeds. I think they fake, you know? But that's just me. It's filled up, so I used like two pomegranates, and I took out all the seeds by myself. Normally, I go to like Walmart, then I'll get like the pomegranate seeds that's already, you know, picked out, and it's like in a cup, but it's like never restocked at Walmart. So Walmart tries, so it's just did it myself. Thank you. that was like I spent a lot of time because I go through searching for food and it got those ingredients that I mentioned in the beginning of the video. Excuse me. Like anytime I'm trying to like go grab a snack or something I can eat, it got dairy in it, wheat, like soy. I'm just trying to stay.